Not having personal medical supplies in the event of a disaster can turn you, the first responder, into a victim very quickly. And that creates a disaster within a disaster. This can be avoided if you have adequate supplies of your essential medications. So, first, do a personal needs assessment. Do you need medication or other medical supplies on a daily basis? In an emergency situation, you may not have access to a medical facility or a drugstore. If you are deployed, you'll need to be self-sufficient for at least 1 week. Next, construct 2 emergency kits, one to use at home for at least a week, and the other to take with you in case you are deployed. Include in both kits food, water, and any life-sustaining items you need. Include with your supplies a copy of any prescriptions with dosage and treatment information. If you are unable to keep a week's supply, keep as much as possible. Finally, create a personal support network at work so that in case you're deployed, at least one coworker knows your medical needs. Remember, your disaster planning should include your own health and well-being. Taking these simple steps will ensure that you're ready to face the unexpected. Now, if you'd like more information, please visit the website. With your Preparedness Minute, I'm Dr. Josh Klapow.